At least 12 students were injured in an explosion took inside the premises of a private school in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir on Wednesday. According to the Jammu and Kashmir police, the injured students have been shifted to a hospital where they are undergoing treatment. The condition of the students is stable. The students were of class 10th who were taking winter tuition when the incident took place.